thank you.
Thank you. What do you think about Cardio Alex this year, and is it meeting your expectations?
Actually, it's we are waiting every year for Cardio Alex, as it's a very good chance just to meet a lot of international physicians and professors. And of course, whenever you have such meeting, you will have a lot of knowledge and new information about all the problems of the heart.
Sure. Doctor, can you talk to us about what's new in the medicine of emergency medicine, especially in cardiology?
Actually, the emergency medicine is the top emergency in the health service. You know, whenever any patient feel any emergency situation, he will not think about the physician, who will be the doctor, which hospital. He will just think, I want to go to the first hospital I meet, just to receive the service. So it's very important to improve the emergency services in our country. Every day we have new things. We have some changes, especially in the way of diagnosis. The era of diagnosis differs too much from before. And now you know, sonar, especially in case of cardiac cases, it's very essential, and the emergency physician should know how to deal with these things, although it's not his specialty, but he has to use it because it facilitates the job too much. It helps him in the diagnosis and put him on the proper track for treatment.
Thanks a lot, Doctor. Nice to have you here this year in Cardio Alex.
Thanks a lot. Thank you.